All right, so it is almost like 5:50-ish here in Osaka, Japan, and I am gonna do a solo trip to Universal Studios Japan. Yeah, and I'm gonna eat breakfast, go through the station, and wait over there. Walk around City Walk and wait for the park to open. Also, by the way, when I'm in Japan, I notice all these elevators are so small. Like, whoa, bro. Like, literally. Yeah, that's interesting. I was like, okay. Alright, that's pretty cool, I guess. Even though you have like a lot of luggages. So yeah, breakfast time. Open this bad boy up, put my coffee in, boom, and fresh. How come we don't have this in America? So I'm gonna go from this train to that train, I guess. Sick ass fool. Well, I don't know about this train. Yeah, not that train though. Oh wait. Yeah, it is that train. I'm out. So we are here at a City Walk. I mean, it's like, cool, mate. This is pretty cool. I'll probably just like screw around here a little bit. Just look around and stuff. See what's going on here, see what we got. See what I can eat for dinner and stuff like that. Dang, I mean, it's not like, it's not like home, but it is something. It's pretty cool. Look at that. Everyone, like when I was in that train, there's everyone in that freaking train. Like when I got out, there's a lot of people getting out. I was like, what in the world? And I think the park opens at 9. I think there's like an early entrance ticket, but I don't think I have that. I don't think I have that, so I'll have to wait, I guess. But yeah, so yeah, Demon Slayer's there, so I'm gonna hit that up first, because that's where everyone and their mama wants to be right now. My entry to Mario is like 2:00, and so I'll probably have to get my ticket for that. Probably hit up Harry Potter. Unfortunately, Jurassic Park is closed, so but I need to get something over there, and yeah. Yay! But first I'm gonna... Dude, look at these! Look at these motherfuckers right here! They're just running! They're just trying to get the fuck in there! Oh yeah, look at that! That's our King Kong! That's their King Kong! Ours is bigger, they have a smaller one! So yay! Universal boys! Here and it's 7:00 here. It's 7:00. Look at all this. Like literally the line is big just to get into this park. And I just found out the place I need to go to get my ticket for Mario for Super Nintendo World. The place opens at 12, so I have time to like hit up Demon Slayer before I get in it. Get my pass. Yep. Demon Slayer first. Oh damn. So they just open the gates right here. There's like people running. And
I see signs that says, please do not, it's like saying do not run, because everyone's trying to go to Mario or Demon Slayer or Harry Potter, so. Yeah, I think, let's see, hopefully they let me in earlier. Technically the park opens at 9, so let's see what happens. I think we're about to get in, boys.
Thank you. Finally in. Hello. Hi. Finally in. Holy moly.
I waited for so freaking long. Look at everyone's like freaking running.
Hello.
See, everyone's like welcome in here. Holy crap. In Hollywood, it's like, no, fuck you. Just get in there. And everyone here in Japan's like, hey, what's up? How you doing? And I'm like, look at this. I'm just gonna fast walk it and get the fuck to a Demon Slayer. So, yeah, I'm just gonna fast walk the fucking shit. Gotta fit in with the locals. Just run to Demon Slayer, baby. Woo! Here we go, baby. Demon Slayer. Look at it. These motherfuckers running. Oh, it's beautiful. So, I just finished Demon Slayer. Whoa, my mind is blown. And also, everyone's been noticing my Demon Slayer shirt from Hot Topic. And I finished the ride, and guess what I'm wearing? Yeah, gotta fit in, right, my dude? Got that Tanjiro up, yaoi. Let's go, baby. So I'm gonna move on to more rides and see what I can do from here. Yeah. Everyone's like, so far, like everyone's like very nice. And I was like, okay, I like this. Yeah, like they're all like happy to see my shirt. I was like, oh shit, okay. It's like, yeah. Yeah, it fits me perfectly well, so. Damn, dude. It was pretty fun. I mean, even though it was in Japanese, I pretty much got the gist of it, so. On to the next attraction. Okay, the next land we are heading is Jurassic Park. So I can't ride the boat ride, unfortunately, because it's broken down. It's probably doing maintenance, but I guess for a year. But I just need to get something from for Abram and ride the roller coaster, and we're all set. I might come back, look around more when it's not that busy, but yeah. Okay, I'm finding some demons in Jurassic Park. Yeah, see, so that's, oh shit. So what I'm seeing with Jurassic Park, the ride, I think, oh shit, that's the ride. Oh, don't tell me they're turning this into Jurassic World right now. They're turning Jurassic Park into Jurassic World. Oh shit. That's gnarly, bro. Well, that's a bummer. I mean, at least I could have tried to ride it one more time. Last time I rode it was 2018 with 2018 with the boys, so. Yep. That's a bummer right there. There's a Velociraptor in the gift shop. Hi there. Look at him. Look at him go. Oh, that's so cool. So, we're at the Flying Dinosaur. And they're playing The Lost World right now. So, let's try this bad boy out. I like the theme of going inside here. Going on on the single rider line. Dude, so going to the single rider line, it says 50 minutes, but look at this. Let's see how it looks like when I stop.
I got you, just get you a board head.
Oh, and I gotta put my stuff in the locker room.
Okay, let's go.
So I finished the Jurassic Park roller coaster. Holy moly, it's like Tatsu from Six Flags, but it was fun though. I mean, I was in the front seat and was talking to this guy. He speaks English. I was like, oh shit,
okay.
He was just telling me, he was like asking me how long's Demon Slayer, and I was like, it's that long, it's 2 hours, like, yeah. Yeah, I was like, yeah. But I had fun with them, they're pretty cool. All in all, that was a good ride. How come they don't have this in Universal Studios Hollywood? I'm mad. Alright, I don't know what I'm gonna do next, but I'll plan out what to do for the next attraction I'll hit up. Alright, I just want to try some of the snacks here. So I got a Tanjiro matcha, I think matcha chocolate, Nezuko strawberry milk. So I'm gonna try the Tanjiro one first. Whoa. That one's good. Very good. I mean, I never had matcha. Oh, wow. The little decoration thing is pretty cool. Oh, it's mint. Tastes like mint. Mmm. That is very good. Okay. I got the Nezuko one. So let me see how it tastes like with the strawberry. Huh? Alright. Wow, that is some good strawberry milk right there. Pretty good. I like it. Yeah, it's pretty good. I thought they were selling the Nezuko popcorn bucket, but I guess they're just only selling these two. Yeah, they probably like sold out like that quickly, and they didn't catch up on like, you know, maybe ordering more product. But hey, it's all good, no worries. Okay, actually, I lied about the Nezuko popcorn buckets. They are selling them. I just stumbled upon it when I got my timed entry ticket to Universal Studios Japan. In fact, I actually bought one when I was about to leave the park. There it is, the Nezuko popcorn bucket. Yeah, how I get it, it's like your popcorn will go in here. How they were giving it to me was like, it was like the popcorn, the flavor was like strawberry, cherry blossom. I forgot the flavor, but it was good. I liked it. They put it in a bag, all the popcorn in the bag, and I just put it in here. And I'm carrying it. I have this strap, and then I'll just let you know. It's just like all in there. Oh, that's how you put the strap on. Okay, cool. Yeah, I think I still have some remnants of popcorn here in this little. I don't know why I just did that, but all right. Yeah, it's like a strawberry cherry blossom, something like that. Yeah, it's cool. I like how they have the little straps on. So yeah, this is the Nezuko popcorn bucket.
Nezuko-chan.
Overall, I'll give it an 8 out of 10. Pretty good. Not too shabby.
It's cute.
arcade kind of thing. There we go. So, I'm getting into Jaws right now. Since I'm a single rider, I guess I can skip through all that. I'm actually in the express line. Hell yeah. That is a perk of being all alone. Universal Studios Japan. Hell yeah, boy. Just right here. Keep rolling, boys. I just finished the Jaws ride. It's similar to the one in Florida. Now it's gone. It's the same thing, but it's just Japanese. I'm like so thirsty right now. I got a water bottle, and another cast member called out my shirt again. And he was like being nice, and he's like, "Oh, thank you for waiting." And he just gave me this little sticker. So I was like, "Oh, heck yeah." Yeah, man, everyone here is like so nice. Like, what the heck? Oh man, I like this park now. Yeah, so far I'm liking it. I'm just taking my time, enjoying my own pace. So. Yeah, on to the next attraction. I'm like going to Harry Potter right now. Look at the crowd right here. Yeah. I mean, it's gonna be a lot of people with Super Mario, so let's go see what Harry Potter has to offer, even though it's somewhat like the same in Florida and Hollywood. So yay! Of course, when you're in Harry Potter land, you gotta get yourself a butterbeer, yo. Straight up. Oh, let's go this way. So like, yeah, butterbeer. There you go.
Butterbeer, one.
Yes,
okay.
Yes.
Okay, this is one for the butterbeer.
Okay.
Please make up white mustache.
Thank you. Okay. Got the butterbeer. Yeah. How neat. I got the mustache. So I'm in Harry Potter ride already, and they put me in the single rider line. I am already in the front. Let's go. So, wow, surprisingly, I went through Harry Potter that fast. I was like, okay, cool. Now I'm gonna go get my ticket for Super Nintendo World because the annual pass center is open right now. So, let's swing on by there. So, came through to the Universal Studios Japan Annual Pass Center. They gave me this. I gotta be there at 2 to 3 p.m. That's my time window of entering the world. So honestly, I got some downtime. Probably go to the bar, get a quick drink, and eat some lunch before I get over there. Well, I'll just start off with a drink, but yeah. So, yeah. So far, the hospitality here, like, everyone's, like, nice, and everyone's, like, saying, "Oh, Kimetsu no Yaiba, you watch that? Oh, you're wearing that?" And then the lady over there is, like, asking, "Oh, is this the reason why you came here?" I was like, "Oh, I mean, I didn't expect it to happen. I wanted to come, but I did not expect Kimetsu no Yaiba just, like, showing out of nowhere." I was like, "Okay, interesting." I gave her a laugh, so I was like, "All right, cool." Yeah, they're all nice here. Yeah, here we go. So, finally, moment that I've been waiting for. Super Nintendo World in Japan. Let's go, baby. Gonna get into this pipe. Super Nintendo World. I mean, this will be bigger than Hollywood, so let's see what's up. Here we go. a little longer this time. See if it works. All right. Yay. One more. Yay. I got coins off of that. So it does work. Good. Wow, I didn't even spend money on buying a new one.
Let's go.
Sick ass pool. Oh, let's check what's in here. Just gonna play some slot machines right here. Oh my gosh. Look at she goes. Get another one. Oh. Good stuff. Alright, let's do it. This is gamble my life. Alright, so I gotta get everything up. Okay, alright. Gosh, okay.
Okay. Last one.
One more.
No.
Oh, God. How much is that?
No, Arlie, it's okay.
All right, thank you.
That was pretty cool, though, on how they did that.
Look how big this land is, my dude. That is pretty cool. Obviously, I can't go in here, but this is coming soon, as I can see. This will be Donkey Kong Land. This will be coming soon, so I can't believe I missed. Yeah, not a perfect window right there, but that's gonna be pretty cool, though. So I can't wait for that. No. Hello. Someone dropped their hat on the ride. Oof. That's a big oof right there. Okay, so what you gotta do, press these buttons and to see what egg you see. Here we go. Ooh. Wow. I mean, it's like a relaxing ride. Okay. I'm enjoying the views here. Nope, get away from me.
Ho, ho!
Oh! Green! It's a green! I got a green! Oh! So when they make a noise, I have to like press it. And that was green. Okay, makes sense. Okay, I got one egg. Alright, what are we doing here? We're playing Yoshi's Island right now. Yoshi! Oh shit. What do I see? Oh, it's a blue. Give me that blue one. Give me that blue one, boy. What do you think you're doing with the blue one, boy? Baby, be cute. Oh, I see one. I see one. I see one. That's one of those guys.
Those were fun to kill in that game. Not gonna lie.
Wow. Look at that Yoshi go. What's he doing? What is that Yoshi doing? Why is he eating her ass, bro? What is going on with all these Yoshis? You got one vaping right here. You got... I don't know what's going on right here. It's Toad. Oh, look at this. What is he doing here?
We don't have this in Hollywood.
Yay, we're done.
All right, I think I'm gonna pretty much call it quits here. So,
Nintendo World.
So, I am about to get the hell out of Dodge of Super Nintendo World. Look how busy it got. No wonder you need like a reservation for this place, or you just have to wait in line. Dang, bro. Look at that. That's crazy. Oh my god, bro. So, pretty much, I pretty much did everything here in this park. This is gonna be the end of the video. I'm just gonna relax here for a little bit because look at this.
Look at that. Oh, look, yeah, I feel some drizzle as well.
I mean, going to a theme park by yourself, it has its perks. It's like, okay. Going through the lines very fast, like, yeah, heck yeah. And that's fun. Get some me time. And, you know, just stay away from my parents from now, because majority of the time in Japan, I was with my parents. So.
Yep. I feel bummed out that Jurassic Park is not open for, like, for a little bit.
I'll bet they're gonna make a Jurassic World just like how they did it with Universal Studios Hollywood. So, RIP Jurassic Park again.
And Nintendo World's gonna add Donkey Kong. I'm gonna try that roller coaster out before I go. I mean, it should be fine. I'll do one more coaster. And yeah, this has been fun. Demon Slayer was like hype.
This was like the highlight of the trip. Every employee was like telling me like, oh, I like your shirt. Oh, I like your Demon Slayer shirt. And he's like, oh, Kimetsu no Yaiba. I was like, oh, thank you. That was fun. I had a good time. Like having a me time for me. So yeah, thank you guys for watching. I hope to see you guys in the next video.
Thank you.